and steering is really good. It's no no binding or crunching when I go to turn either, so that's a huge plus. We'll get started here and check the acceleration, hear the engine. Acceleration's great on here. Clutch shifts so nice. And I'll get over here to one of the turns where I'll make a quick U-turn so you can hear that as well. Here we go, right here. Do some more cleanup in here. The seats need to come out. The dash and everything needs to get wiped out and stuff. So hopefully I'll have a little bit of time today. Try and get that done.